Yeah, you ain't really fuck with me way back then, girl. How about now? Cause I'm up right now. Hey, you suck right now. Oh, you thought you had it all figured out back then, girl. How about now? Cause I'm up right now. Hey, you suck right now. Yeah, you thought the little effort that you put was enough, girl. How about now? Yeah. Girl, how about now?
So, y'all, please pray for me. I still don't have no housing. But I'm going to show y'all the beginning of this week. I'm going to show you how the week, first week of school went. I mean, it went pretty jumping. I didn't really vlog a lot, so I can't give y'all a recap of everything that happened. So it's going to go day by day in chronological order. For those of you that don't know what chronological order is, it's going to go in order. I hope that's what it means. But anyway, y'all, so basically I'm just going to like go day by day from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Here we are on Friday for the talent show. Whew, the performances were steep and I hope the people is bringing the heat. Because if not, you got to go. Boo, keys, shake the keys, what are the keys, what are the keys? Boo! So we're going to see day by day. And you know your boy always going to eat. What? Down to the what? Yeah, your boy always me. So, basically, I'm just gonna let y'all see. Tune in, stay live, don't go to sleep. All right, so I dyed my hair high colors. I got it at the beauty supply store. I dyed it intense red, so that's what it's talking about. Jay, and that was the first day of school outfits. You know, the boys eat down. We got to the block party, it was jumping. It was a lot of people from summer everywhere, but I wish them people would come on back because they was they out there dancing, prancing around. You know how they get down. You know we act a monkey, we act a clown at the Alabama State University. Illustrious. Yeah, big dog. You know, they show out. They do a little something. Thank you guys for the videos, though. You know. Then on Fried Chicken Wednesday, you know, K-Red had to come out and do his thing, you know, and just do whatever it is that needs to be done. So we went to the basketball players for a little kickback. Sister was cutting up, acting a monkey, acting a clown. Yeah. And I'm looking mad. So, you know, your boy had to pop out for the SLS fashion show. Fashion show without K-Red? Yeah. Please. Y'all really was not trying to hype your boy up in the crowd, but that's, you know your boy. And I know that. You know like I know. We got Miss Jasmine checking in. Miss McCoy. Yeah. Most of the time I think suicidal, you know I can never be sober. And none of these niggas ain't having no checks, so you can just start with the post. I'm banging that mode for real. I know I've been missing in action. Been minding my business, so I just been chilling. So yeah, I lay low like a pallet. And these niggas ain't bold for real. A lot of these niggas be capping. You're buffing a bitch, I pop my shit, cause he know I'm a blood like a cannon. These bitches be born for real. I fucking a pussy. So then we get invited to, you know, celebrate a surprise birthday with Robin. For her birthday, Miss Ro, Big Ro. Yeah, not Big Glow, not Big Glorilla. It's Big Ro. Big Ro Chinchilla. Good morning, YouTube. It's your boy, K-Red. K-Redbone, Mr. Redbone. You already know how I get down. You know how I act a monkey and I act a clown. You guys are my fellow Redbones. And today, I'm getting ready for the talent show. I heard there's a lot of talent that's supposed to be in the building. Fear Factor Dance Team. Pastor and Championship Dance Team Incorporated. Delta Phi Delta Dance Fraternity. So, we're going to see, you know, what everybody giving, because I heard the dance awards are going to be jumping today, and let's see. So I'm going to get ready, and yeah. And these niggas ain't bold for real. A lot of these niggas be capping. You're buffing a bitch, I pop my shit, cause you know I'm a blood like a cat. So now we have Delta Phi Delta Dance Team. It's something, y'all. It's something. It's Delta. It's just know it's Delta Phi Delta D5. Okay. Anyway, y'all. So, can we get them a round of applause? Round of applause, please. All right, D5. Your act is next.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the finale of Legend. It is time to seat our judges. Please welcome the Divine Nine to the judges' panel. For tonight's theme, the House of Exuberant Zion must incorporate all elements of both catwalk, spins and dips, duck walk, and float performance, while using music created by the greatest of all time artists, such as Britney Spears and Beyonce. Please welcome to the floor, the House of Exuberant Zion.
Something a bit more hardcore.
Okay. And Miss Simone, what about yourself?
I also enjoyed what I have seen, but it would be great to see something more powerful.
Right. Well, there you have it. Let's get this house back on the floor.
I turn to rise, and I'm gonna handle my song over.
Legendary vocal, the House of Exuberant Sound.
Let me see it.
get somebody right here. I need somebody right here for Dougie Battle immediately. Give me this super effort. Hey, go ahead, come. What's up?
The Miami Heat basketball dance team. Wait, sorry, no shade. We got Fear Factor dance team. Fear Factor, welcome to the factory. Dance team, ready to hit the flow. Give them a round of applause, you guys. Round of applause. Let's see what is he doing. Fear Factor, you have the stage, babe. You have the stage.
Come on, Fear Factor dance team.
Josh, they trapped me. I think I'm a part of the show now. This dance team has styles derived from Florida. One of the newest dance teams on the yard that has came, and they listen. I'm gonna just let you see it for yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Fear Factor.
Is it on? Honey, is this recording? Red lights down. So yes it is. And I'm coming to you loud, loud, and in color yet again.
Oh, off the shit. Yeah, they can't just get that right off the top. Like, you gotta bring that shit back. Bring that shit back. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
noise. Y'all make some noise. Listen.
That was
Do you go left? Go right? Do you go left?
Give it up for the Phi Chap, a C8, the great House of Rest Championship Dance Team Incorporated. I got my Chucks on, they're not red, but House of Rest Championship Dance Team. I'm not House of Rest. But, no tea, no shade. But, yeah, give them a round of applause, you guys. Thank you. Hit the stage. I get
Come on, G, where you at?
Yes, come on.
Jordan!
superior.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, superior.
So
on, Akira!
Brooklyn. Brooklyn, where are you, baby?
Where you at, Mom?
Come on, don't get tired. Yeah.